reporting from Wall Street. Let's get you the latest now from Syria. They woke up to the sound of gunfire. The residents of the town of Binish in the northwestern Syrian province of Idlib were worried the army would turn its guns on their town.